make sure you have plenty of quarters if you're parking downtown.
Meters now cost $2 an hour, but for some people, that's not enough.
Yeah, News 5's Terry Daniels is live to explain the meter malfunction going on these days. Terry?
Well, Sheree and Jack, here's the deal. For a time today along Court Street here, I'm told that up to 50%, half of all these meters were out of order, at least for a time. The problem is in here. They do not have enough space to take all the extra quarters now required. And it doesn't take long to find someone with an issue.
But the meter wasn't working.
Mary Lou Rackle put a quarter in this meter and only got 5 minutes. She put in a second quarter, still only 5 minutes.
I'm going to go find another meter because I don't want some policeman to come by and give me a ticket.
Just one street over, Alicia Smith came back after running into earlier problems.
All these were out of order at first. You couldn't put any money in it. It just said out of order.
Oh, really?
So I guess they fixed the problem.
But fixing the problem is a problem, says Hamilton County Auditor Dusty Rhodes.
The parking meters are filling up faster than usual because they've doubled the rates. And they don't have enough people to go around and empty them. So when they're not emptied, they jam. And then they're losing revenue and the people get upset.
Some people have gone so far as to vandalize meters by deliberately jamming them with paper clips and other debris. For Katie Baringer, it means carrying around more rolls of heavy quarters in her car. She's a legal courier in the downtown area.
And I think that it's making people not want to come downtown as much. You know, if you're paying $2 an hour to park at meters, my job depends on me parking at meters. I move around a lot, so I'm just throwing money away, I feel like.
A lot of people complaining. One thing to keep in mind if you have a quick stop to make, and that is right here, you can still hit the button and get 10 minutes free. But remember, you've got to do that before you put any money into it. Reporting live downtown, Terry Daniels, News 5.
All right, Terry.